This is regard this banjo bolt right here and the slave cylinder. When you're installing that, the only way I got to be able to put that bolt in, because this is so close to the motor on this that it changes the angle, it'll strip your bolt. I've been through a couple, that's why I know. So what you have to do is loosen that and that almost all the way out. Then you attach the banjo bolt from when it's detached, and then screw it right back in.